Good evening. Excuse me, I was listening to a little bit of Puccini. So it's the night before the snowpocalypse. We're supposed to get a lot of snow. Probably gonna end up uploading this in the morning. But, I had some ideas. Kind of want to go run around in the snow. See who's brave enough to get out there. Today, went to work. Made a recording for a friend. It's my side hustle, for those of you that didn't know. I run a mobile recording service where I'll show up at any place and record you doing whatever it is that you do. Yesterday was an opera singer, my roommate, Libby. It's beautiful. Lots of fun. Then I went and had lunch with a friend of mine. Talked about life. It's good. Another opera singer. We both got into a discussion about how you can quickly go from working very hard at a craft to it being this job that all of a sudden has consumed you, and then you realize one day when you wake up, you're just not really having any more fun. And I aim to change that. It's difficult, I think, to do something you love and not quite turn out to be as fun as one might have expected. And I don't mean that the task itself isn't interesting or isn't fun. I think I mean more that the lifestyle surrounding it, if you have certain expectations, might not always be an enjoyable time. That's not to say that I don't enjoy singing, but sometimes the hustle around it can be quite difficult at times, and it's kind of makes me not want to do it at all. But I don't think I could go without singing, so you're definitely going to find me on stage again at some point. And I'll broadcast it one way or another, whether it be on this channel or somewhere else. I'll put it up. But I think there's an avenue in which I can still do my creative stuff and yet and find enjoyment in it again. So for now, I'm going to give you something for inspiration. I find often the most difficult thing to do sometimes is to take care of basic things like folding your clothes or cleaning up your room. So here's a 15-minute clip of me folding my clothes. Well, you stuck it out to the end. I got to give it to you. Didn't think you would. But I hope you found that inspirational to see that it does take time to do the small things. And that sometimes the most difficult things, such as folding your clothes, are actually pretty easy to do. All you got to do is just open up the drawer, fold it. And for that broken button in there, I'll make a short little video of sewing that back on. All right, well, y'all have a fun day tomorrow. Enjoy the snow. Maybe there'll be a GoPro action in the snow tomorrow. We'll see. For now, signing out. Put a comment somewhere in the comment section below. If you liked what you saw, subscribe to the channel. And it's kind of funny saying that. And we'll see what comes up. I'll take suggestions about what you want to see in the future. Maybe run-ins with people. Who knows? All right. Y'all have a good one. Peace.